People in shirts, green fields all around, and Nordic combined competitions. That does sound a little bit strange, but it's exactly what's happening in the beautiful Montafon Valley at the moment. In this edition of Behind the Scenes, find out how that works.
Basically, we're using all the same equipment as we do in the wintertime for the athletes. So the skis and suits and helmets and everything is exactly the same. We have on the in-run of the jumping hill a porcelain track, more or less the same material as you're drinking your coffee from. And it's water in it, so the athletes are having a good feeling in the in-run. The speed is basically even better than in the wintertime. And then we have the plastic mats, which you can see in the background on the landing hill. There's a little bit of foam underneath, just to make sure that it's not too hard. They're watering the plastics, and also compared to wintertime, it's actually safer. You don't have anything to, let's say, stick your skis or arms or anything into if you're unlucky and you crash. So it's a very, very safe way to also do our sports in the summertime.
Yeah, I think it's a little bit different. The in-run track is in summer always the same. In winter, sometimes it's icy and sometimes it's snowing wet. And I think it's easier to jump in summer because, yeah, the track is always the same.
I think it's a lot of fun in the summertime. It's a little bit easier than in the wintertime. Sunshine and warm temperature, yeah, it's nice.
I like winter the most, especially it's too hot in these suits, jumping suits, in the summer. In midsummer, it's great to have competitions and see all the other athletes to see where we are, if we're in the good shape or not, and what we have to work on for the winter.
I think, well, it's nice getting to wear a t-shirt and hang out outside like this. It's a little more relaxed. No one seems as stressed out. That's what I notice.
When people ask us if it's really different, I think it's almost the same.
It's the same. No, it's the same. It's just hot. Like, it's just sweaty in those suits.
Yeah, I think it's easier to compete in summer. Also, for the fans, it's a little bit warmer. But we are a winter sport, and I like it in the winter more.
Roller skiing is as close as it gets to cross-country skiing. Tactic is a little bit different, but it's a little bit more fun, I think.
Well, it's a little bit different, of course. You have some wheels on skis, so that's definitely a bit faster. We have seen that the technique is more or less the same. There is a little bit of a difference, but basically it's also what all the athletes are using for summer training. So from our point of view, this is definitely the closest to what we can do in the winter. We also have a company that are making sure that we have as equal skis for all the athletes as possible. So we provide the skis, which means a fair and good event for us in the summer.
I think that's a lot different.
More dangerous.
Well, the consequences are a little greater with the asphalt, so I think, yeah, it can be a little more dangerous. I always feel like I'm in a little roller derby race. You know, we all have our wheels on, and it's pretty funny.